Hi guys! Good morning! Today is Saturday. It's a sunny Saturday, pero napakalamig ng simoy ng hangin. So talagang nakakatuwa dito kasi sobrang sarap nung weather. Sunny today, pero malamig. So today, may gusto lang ako i-share sa inyo. And gusto ko magpasalamat kay Kuya Tuto, kay Kuya Jojo, and kay Foreman for making this stuff awesome. So maganda na siya, mas lalo nilang pinaganda. Actually, I got this stuff from a good friend. Hi Karen and John, I miss you both. These are good couple na napaka-awesome couple, awesome people. Na friend namin from Jensen. Actually, I met them in Manila, pero they are from Jensen. Hi, guys! So, yon. So, actually, napakaganda ng stuff na to, and nilagay ko lang siya dito sa console table. Kaya lang, pambihira kasi yung hangin dito pag naghangin dito sa Marilog. Sobrang malakas. So, sabi nung sister ko, ano kayang pwede nating gawin para hindi matumba, sabi ni Ate Baby. That's my eldest sister. Hi, Ate Baby. So, yon. So good thing, very creative si Foreman. Ang daming niyang naisip gawin, and he's so very creative. So he suggested na, I think, ma'am, ipasok natin siya sa wood para then i-curve natin yung mga paa niya para doon sila mag-stand. So it came out with an awesome result. So ganda talaga. Talagang ang ganda. So nakakatuwa isang nag-curve nito nung mga paa nila si Kuya Jojo, and then ang nag-paint, nag-varnish si Kuya Tuto. And then with the guidance ni Foreman. So thank you guys for this awesome job. So you two guys are the best. So yun. So ito, gusto ko ipakita sa inyo. So sobrang happy ako. Sobra akong natuwa. So ito yan. Ayan. O, diba? Sobrang nice. So talagang hindi mo na siya mahihila. Hindi na siya madadala ng hangin kasi they are fixed. So kung makikita nyo yung mga paa nila, talaga naka-curve dyan, naka-baon ng konting-konti para makikita pa rin yung mga shoes nila. O, diba? Okay. So nice! Nakakatuwa. Sobrang nakakatuwa. So yun. So sa sobrang tuwa ko, I can't help but to share this awesome stuff. So thank you guys for this awesome stuff. So kayo na nanonood, you keep on watching. Thank you sa lahat ng mga nanonood ng video ko. Thank you for sharing. Thank you so much. Marami nanonood. So halos di ko maalala, pero thank you Sir Romel from a very good office here in Davao City. Thank you Sir Romel for watching. And thank you sa lahat ng mga nanonood. And thank you for sa mga nagsisend ng mga stars. Alam mo, hindi ko alam kung paano ako mag-send back, and I don't know how to use it, and I don't pero may mga nagsisend ng stars. Sa mga nagsisend ng stars, thank you so much guys. So hope I could make it next time with you. So hope you could come and visit us here. This will be a resort soon. Hope makapasyal kayo dito. And you can enjoy what we are enjoying right now. Sobrang nakakatuwa at nakakaiyak din yung lugar. Sobrang ganda kasi ng lugar. Talagang sobrang malamig. Sobrang ganda ng mga punong kahoy. Sobrang ganda. So I encourage and inviting everyone to visit us here dito sa Monte Vida Resort and Residences. Our Monte Vida Resort Residences. So, yun lang guys. So, thank you. Bye muna.